both fighting for the World Train with John Orchard, so you know they're going to be good. Should be a good fight.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of a well and taste. I've been around.
As we saw from the previous two fights, once they're in the ring, no love lost. Real,
no.
Genuine competitions.
Yeah, genuine looking to win. They'll be friends again next week.
Moments of doubt and pain made them sure the pilot washed his hands, sealed his fate.
And John Orchard in the corner says, John, you've got to work. As if these two haven't been at it from the very opening bell.
O'Malley's got such quick hands on the counter, he lands, doesn't throw one punch, he throws five or six punches. It's like a nine punch combination there by O'Malley. Oh, lovely. Right. Oh, nice right hand.
You heard John Whitten say to me, stop boxing, stop fighting.
Oh, that hurt him. That was a lovely overhand bite. That's a great fight again. Like a white collar boxing fight. Both fighting for charity, but you wouldn't know that. You'd think they're a top prize fighter. Excellent boxing display from both fighters.